Mechanic and independent inventor, Walter Hunt, secured a place in world history when he invented the useful everyday device known as the safety pin in 1849. He was born on July 29, 1796. Hunt lived and worked in New York, where he invented a variety of tools and household items and made improvements to existing machinery. Among his most notable innovations were a fountain pen, a new type of rifle, a knife sharpener, artificial stone, a flax spinner, and an ice plow. In 1834, Hunt built world's first sewing machine, which was also the first eye-pointed needle sewing machine. He later lost interest in patenting his sewing machine because he believed the invention would cause unemployment. In 1949, Hunt faced a situation in which he owed a man a $15 debt. He began working feverishly to think of a new creation that would earn him enough money to repay the sum. He began twisting a piece of metal wire until he had created a device he called the dress pin, with a spring at one end that forced the other end into place and a clasp that kept the pin's point inside a protective case. He later sold his patent rights to the safety pin for $400 to the man that he owed the money to. Sales of his invention would later earn a number of opportunistic businessmen substantial fortunes, but Walter Hunt never earned another penny for his creation.